you.
Thank you very much for coming along. And we're on the way. This is Hell Week for us. We're on the way to Europe when we do the Clash of the Titans. And hopefully we'll be bringing you here to the States, man. So you guys know that we have a new record out soon, man. Called Seasons in the Abyss, man. I'm sure you guys will like it.
By the name of Ed Keen. He's from Plains.
She's a Wisconsin. Shut up! I'm trying to fucking talk, okay? I'm having a hard time trying to sing, so let me talk at least. The song called Dead Skin Mask. suck, man. We'll be right back. So we're not gonna tell you guys until you guys shut up, okay? We're not gonna play until you guys are real quiet. You guys aren't gonna listen to me? You get smell, man. They say that if you must live by the sword, then you must. I know about you guys, I like it when you squirm. saying no, you're saying yes. I tell you what, we're gonna do the title track of the new album, okay? It's about, songs about Ted Bundy. It's the only person I can think of. I'm sure there's a lot of sociopaths out there that kill and you don't even know them, huh? They could be standing right beside you. And they do it for a living. They have to because it's the only way they can have sex. This one's called Seasons in the Abyss. Yeah. for war. You guys wanna go kill some Iraqis? You don't wanna do that, do you? Got plenty of problems right here at home, huh? If you really care, you'll stay home, right? Unless you wanna volunteer. Would you volunteer for your country?
I get my hair cut.
Would you volunteer for mandatory suicide? We'll be right back. good stuff, huh? Does that mean you're gonna build on the record? Or are you gonna double tape for your friend? Sweet.
Jesus Christ over here.
I really appreciate it. I like you singing along, man. Okay? Few of you fuckers know all the words, huh? It's very nice. I really appreciate that. Thank you very much, man. Eh? Sound tired. we turn this box down? Turn a little more. Give me a little stage light. There you go. Listen. Listen, you can't say that to these guys. You can't. You want to know why? Because every motherfucker that's been up here could have easily been escorted out. And you guys haven't been escorted out, okay? They're only doing their job. Listen, in the fucking world, you have to have some order. And that's what you have, a fuck order, right? Well, son of a head. This world is based on fucking rules. And without rules, everybody in this room would be dead. Because if I wanted to kill you, I could do it easily. So don't give these guys a hard time, alright? Get it easy on these guys, because they could have easily walked you right on outside. And you would have been listening from the outside, not from the inside. Tell you what, you want me to walk off the stage? Listen, man, I'm only here to fucking protect you, because you want to have a good time, right? You don't want to get kicked out, do ya? So what do you say we put you on the altar of sacrifice? We'll be right back. great time. Yeah! You sound really tired, huh? Yeah! I'd like to thank you once again, because without you guys, we wouldn't have any of this. I really appreciate it very much, man. Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love. Yeah, you guys gave these guys a hug. Well, this is it, huh? This is our last song for tonight. Yeah! We'll see you when we come back, all right?